much as me. See, they got these machines nowadays where you can call people and turn it on a certain station, and they got the same kind of hookup you can. You can see them, they can see you on the television set. What makes you think you have to call somebody? See, the whole idea became how indelible these marks were going to be on our community and on the way we've dealt with things. We started to look up certain aspects of our history to find out how bluesology and science had been mastered and brought to this point. And we started to look at certain aspects of the media as being responsible. We wrote a poem that went like this. You will not be able to stay home, brother. You will not be able to plug in, turn on, and pop out. You will not be able to lose yourself on Skag and skip out for beer during commercials, because the revolution will not be televised. The revolution will not be televised. What you see later on is the result of that, but the revolution, that change that takes place, will not be televised. It will not be brought to you by Xerox in four parts without commercial interruptions. It will not be brought to you by the Shaker Award Theater or Miller Lite, starring Natalie Wood and Steve McQueen or Bullwinkle and Julia. The revolution will not be televised. The revolution will not be televised.